आजादी परचम। आर्ट इज अ गेम प्लेड बाय ऑल द पीरियड्स ऑफ ऑल द टाइम्स। दुशान। थ्रू द आयरन बार्ड विंडो आई वॉच द सनराइज इन फुल ग्लोरी। बैंकॉक। आर्ट प्रोवाइड्स अ सिंथेसिस ऑफ फिलोसॉफिकल स्ट्रक्चर्स। डिल्यूज। This Azadi Parcham, literally a digital print of Van Gogh's Starry Night in my right hand. Again, I dreamt myself in Kashmir, with nothing on my bowels. Comrades, I have nothing logical to offer now. Writing from a political pagalkhana four times, I see inmates playing chess after checkmate of King Chuck. You hurriedly rushed out from lovemaking act to return back to the war zone. Then you were Akbar the Great. Now who are you? Mr. Nehru could not make a move without king on his side. SMA. The knight without arms galloped 2.5. Then again at UNO. Seduction of rules, contrast between sides and lines of play, gifts a slow and sustained orgasm in mind. Sheikh did not want to play partition game, but how to split the moon. Indian representative could not erase plebiscite. J&K representative could not forget full abundance. Take your time to move. You still have Farzin, a bishop, a rook, and few pawns, but move. There are 1,000 possibilities in front of you, virtual or real. You exist because you are taken in by the game. What one gets in the end is eureka or depression. Life force compels you to play the game. Video games are in vogue. So are protest games. A million umbrellas move in Hong Kong. Their tormentor is thundering madly. Art in mainland China, Paris school, Dada, surrealism, Fauvism, abstractionism, etc. First time I was set free by the very turning of pages of art books in Kashmir. What is the ultimate purpose of life? Our ultimate joins the distant starry world, no? Color is the winged machine with the generator. I am on the accelerator, unfurling the starry night. Leaving behind the stardust or engulfed by it without a trace.